Indian-American economist Abhijit Banerjee and his wife Esther Duflo were dressed in Indian attire while receiving the Nobel Prize in Economics in Sweden for their experimental approach to alleviating global poverty. While Banerjee wore a dhoti and a bandhgala jacket, Duflo chose to wear a saree for the occasion. Their colleague